So here is the CD gun in full action with a nice metal target.